This is Mark Lukianchuk with VarsitySportsNetwork.com. I'm here at Boys Latin, where Boys Latin lost to Severn in soccer, 1-0. I'm here with Severn's head coach, Mike McCarthy. You guys were able to get the win and move to 8-0-1 overall and 6-0 in the conference. Just talk about the importance of today's win against the tough Boys Latin team.
Absolutely, a very tough Boys Latin team. We knew this was going to be a key game in our season. Anytime you can come into BL and get a win, it serves to be good momentum for our team. It was a really, really tough match, very physical. I felt we got the better technical aspect of the game, tactical, but improved to get the only goal at the end of the game.
You guys were able to get that one goal that proved to be the difference against a tough BL defense and a goalie in Parker Yablin. Just talk about how you guys were able to get that one push that proved to be the difference in the game.
Well, I think in the second half, we made some adjustments. We dropped a forward back, so we elected to go with one up front and trying to play a low pressure game against them, and then kind of try to capitalize on a goal on a counterattack, and that's exactly what happened.
Now, just talk about your senior captain, goalkeeper, Zach Dominic, and how he had 10 saves on the day, and that just proved to be the foundation of your win today.
Yeah, Zach's a senior leader. He does a tremendous job for us in the back there as our goalkeeper. I knew he would have to come up big today. I knew BL was going to come out very physical, put a lot of high pressure on us, and I knew he'd have to be very active, and that's exactly what he did. He came up very big on two key saves in the second half, which actually kept us in the game, and was able to get the shutout.
And once again, I'm here at Boys Latin, where Severn beat Boys Latin in soccer 1-0 in a redemption win from last year's championship B conference. I'm here with Severn's head coach, Mike McCarthy. Thanks for coming on.